The Secret Horn of St. Hubert? Yes, I have several books on the subject.
Don't start him on that. We'd sit here and listen to him all day long.
Did you know it once belonged to Charles the Bald?
Told you so. He has no practical bone in his body. He spends too much time in his books. Forget about him helping you find the hornblower. I know just the one who can truly help, but you must do something for me in return.